All right, episode 3. Let's get into it. He's got a parallel 5, Kenny Lofton. Oh boy, we may be in for a run here. He's also got that 98 owl. That could be very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. A 368 average with Kenny Lofton. So it looks like we're facing an absolute sweat. He's bunting. And he's going to get it. No wonder he has a 368. I should have known that. Alright. Next up, he's got Chris Bryant. I should have put corners in on him. Oh yeah. This is the debut of Zach Greinke. Completely forgot about that. And he's going to get that too. Can we beam him at third? We cannot.
No,
looks like he's going to get a pretty easy run here because he's getting those jam shots. He is indeed. We're going to go fastball low. No, we're not. We're going to go fastball a little bit in, try to jam him. He's not going to take it.
Inside.
All right, we do indeed have a demon, ladies and gentlemen. We do have a demon. Oh, we do not have a demon.
The count is 1-2.
Let's see. All right, let's see if we can chase him down. He chased that. And we're going to go low and just outside slider. See if we can't dot him up.
Bruh.
We're going to get him. Let's go. Let's go, boys. We take the runaway. I'm not sure why he went. We got the lucky bounce. He's going to jam it again, and three down, as we got, I'm not going to lie, we got, like, very lucky on that bounce back from the backstop there. See, I've never played against Al Letter, so, looks like he's mostly break, from the looks of it. He's going to go slider first pitch. I'm going to be a little early on it. Let's see, we get a base hit up the middle, and we are now not going to go hitless. Let's see if the Cardinals won. They did indeed, 9-5. Let's go. And we're going to go lefty-lefty here. Oh, that curveball is disgusting, ladies and gentlemen. That is a disgusting curveball. He's going to go cutter. It's a nasty cutter. We're going to get used to it, though, guys. We're going to get used to it. That is pretty disgusting, though. He's going to try to get us on that. We're not going to go two. We're just going to return Marte back to first here. Try to get us to chase on that curveball. But we're not like that. Oh, he gives us a meatball. But I'm terrible, so I didn't hit it. Another curveball. That curveball is disgusting. That's going to be fun to try and hit. He goes slider next pitch. It's low-key sitting cutter. Tries to get us to chase on the slider, but we're not going to go. We sit curveball. Looks like it's curving right towards Kenny. Oh, we were all over that curve. If we just would have sat a little bit longer, that may have been a two-run blast. But we're not going to get it for us here. That curveball is pretty nasty. As we jam the slider, Kenny's gonna get there. Great pitch by him. Very good pitch by him. So now we have Juan Soto, a 422 average. Goes curveball outside. We're gonna take that 1-0 count. He goes to jam us on the fastball. We're not gonna swing at that. That's not us. He tries to get us to chase the curveball in the dirt. We're not going to swing at that either, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to take that to 3-0 count now for Juan Soto. Oh, just got underneath that sinker. Didn't know he had a sinker. Completely forgot about that. There's three outs for us. That would have been blasted to center field, I promise you. Did not realize he had a sinker. All right. Andrew Benintendi's got a 290 batting average. And here comes Zach Greinke. We're gonna see what he can do with this. Oh boy. That's not good. That is not good at all. And that's a homer. All right. We're not gonna do that anymore. Just barely got over though, so not sure why that sinker went that high up at all, but it did when I put it at the bottom of the zone. Marte's got that all day. Routine grounder to Marte, and there's the first out. Now, I am very worried that Greinke is struggling here in his debut. He's already given up three hits. Here's Molina, and he's going to be very early on that slider. Next pitch, we're going to go change up low and in, as my accuracy's terrible there, so please don't hang. It did not! It did not. That's a dot from Greinke. We're going to try to get him to chase the slider on the outside part of the plate. 100%, 100%. And that's not where I put it, but he did swing. He fouled it off. He's just a little early. And we're going to try to get him to chase the curveball in the dirt. Let's see what happens. Don't hang. It did not. And he fouled it off.
Nope, that's foul.
So, 0-2 count. This Molina card doesn't have a lot of power, but it's still capable of hitting homers. So you got to be very careful. We're going to give him a challenge pitch. And he's going to foul it off again. We're already at 15 pitches. Let's see what we can do. Give him a curveball in the dirt again. If he makes contact with this one. Oh my gosh, this dude just doesn't want to give up. See what he does. No, I don't trust that. But I do trust this. I do trust this. And he's late. And he's still fouling it off. Let's see how he likes this change up here. He fouls it off again. What a battle. 8 pitches this at bat. And we're just going to go sinker in on the hands. See what he does with it. He's going to swing. Hit it to Greinke. And I almost missed that throw. That would have been an unfortunate turn of events. But 2 down. And this man, for some reason, is my kryptonite. Javier Baez. And if he does it again. He does not. Fouled into territory, and Carpenter will grab it. 3 down. We do give up the homer, but we do have Matty Ice coming up in this inning, so we'll see how long this lead lasts for him. He goes curveball. Almost hit me in the toes. He's like, wanting my toes. He goes curveball again. I was not sitting curveball. Goes cutter. Let's go. Base hit for Corey Lee. So we now have our second hit of the game. Only one hit behind him with 3. Now we have Matty Ice coming up. Don't know why it swung at that. We're not going to talk about that at all. That is a slider outside of the zone that I swung at. And not only that, but I variolated it. However, my PCI is on it. He goes fastball into my hands. He must have done a background check on me. He's knowing what I can't hit. See what his next idea is here. He's really wanting it. Whatever he's trying to do. Ooh, is that going to be a double play? It is. We just get underneath it. Or on top of it. Good cutter. And that's a double play. Julio Rodriguez does have 100, a lot of power against lefties. As he goes sinker again, we're not going to talk about the PCI. I am warming up. He goes sinker again? Oh boy, this is going to be a rough game, isn't it? This may be our first L of the Goat Squad series. Or is it? That is a rocket. My PCI was nowhere near it, but that's going to be a double for Julio. And that gets us on the board, and I do believe Bryce Harper is up to bat. It is the GOAT himself. He goes curveball in the dirt again. That seems to be his first pitch a lot. See what his next pitch is. Oh, I am all over that, but I am late on it. He's going to go foul. It's a 1-1 count. He's going to go slider. I'm going to take that. I did not want that pitch. It's going to be 2-1. He's going to go cutter outside of the zone. He may just put Zach Greinke in this situation. Let's see what he does. He's going to put Greinke in this situation. But little does he know Zach Greinke has 40 power. And I'm going to foul that one off. Sinker first pitch. It's going to go cutter next pitch. We really need Greinke to hit something here. Great dot. He's going to get me frozen on the four seam. He's still up 1-0. We left two men on, which is unfortunate, but we'll bounce back. We'll get there. We'll get there one day. As here's his pitcher. I'm just going to give him this, try to get him a swing. See how much power he's got. He's only got 13 power. We're plenty fine. Worst things happen. We're going to dot him up with a slider right there. And we're just going to hang the curveball right in the inside part of the zone. To his pitcher. And we froze him. Sorted it. As here's Kenny Lofton. And here's what we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to put corners in because I would really rather him not get another bunt to get on base because that was scary. He does it. Oh, he's going to get it again, isn't he? Yep, he is. Perfect bunt. I tried to get the switch. He's going to get it again. So here comes Chris Bryant against a righty, and he goes for the hit and run. He's going to get it. Wow. Gets the hit and run. I mean, perfect. Couldn't get much better. Good baseball IQ. Gonna get him on the slider. Let's see if he gets him here. We're gonna go curveball in the dirt. Try to get him. He goes for the hit and run once more. Kinda saw it coming. Go curveball in the dirt. And that's not gonna happen. Now we're just gonna go sinker low and away. He's going to swing again. He really wants it, like, really bad. Let's see if we can get him to chase his slider. Probably not, but it's worth it. And we got him! We got him! No more sack flies for you, my friend. Not going to happen. He is chasing almost everything we've given him. See this curveball cross the plate like crazy. Oh, not where I put it, but it does bring him down to an 0-2 count. He is behind. Sinker in on his hands. Bruh. Got him. He leaves a man on. The pitching from Zach Greinke is just insane. He may have given up a homer, but this man is going bananas. We try to get a base hit, but not going to happen. We just barely laded it. And here comes Nolan Gorman. We really need a homer or somebody to get on base to come around and score. We're going to jam the sinker. I think that's a gapper. I think that is a gapper, ladies and gentlemen. That is a gapper, 100%. We're going to get a double with Gorman. Preach it into existence. Exactly what we needed is now we have Austin Riley up to bat against a lefty. Cutter. Base hit. We're not going to send Nolan Gorman as that would be very risky. As who is up to bat? Juan Soto. He is made for this moment. Oh, sinker in on the hands. Not sitting that at all, as you can see my PCI down there. Oh, curveball. Yeah, no, we're swing happy. We need to calm down. We need to calm down. He's wanting us. We're giving him too much here. He wants us to swing at the high fastball. We're not going to do that. Next pitch. Go sinker in on the hands once more. Just early. Just tipped it off. Go curveball again. He's not... I'm not gonna swing, sorry. 2-2 count. One out. Double play would be horrendous here. Oh, we take it. 3-2. Check swing. And we're gonna walk. Huge. Corey Lee is made for these moments. We've seen it before. And we're just gonna have the ire of the tiger right now, and we're just not gonna swing in this absolutely needed 2-0 count. The plate discipline is insane at the moment. He's gonna go slider in on the hands. We are gonna swing at that. He's gonna go curveball. If I would have sat it, that would have been massive. Next pitch. We're gonna take it. 3-2 count, full count. The next pitch. He goes curveball. That's going to be a base hit for Corey Lee. Ties up the game here in the bottom of the third with bases loaded still with Matty Ice. up to bat against Al Leiter. Let's go. That's another base hit. Matty Ice is going to score a run. That's his RBI. 2-1, bottom of the third. Still bases loaded. As here comes Julio Rodriguez. He's already got one base hit. Actually, a double. He's got a double in the books. We're going to hang on the curveball. That's going to be another double for Julio Rodriguez. Oh, my. He's on one. That's two RBIs. It's 4-1 here in the bottom of the third. This is a massive inning. Oh, my goodness. We're just on one right now. We let the curveball hang. Very next pitch, we're going to jam it, unfortunately. And he's going to get the out. Zach Greinke is going to come up to bat as he jammed us with the curveball. Here comes Zach Greinke. Oh. Now that probably would have been a home run. Perfect for Zach Greinke. He's going to give us a curveball. It's going to be an 0-2 count. He may go in on our hands here. He's going to go curveball again. Bottom of the zone. Oh my God, Zach Greinke. Is it just a fly out? It is unfortunately just a fly out. But the damage has been done. 8 hits already. 4-1 here in the... That ends the third. Zach Greinke's just that guy so far. I mean, this is insane. This is a crazy game for Zach Greinke. He's going to pop him up at second. Let's hope we don't get a rage here. Or a rage quit here. That would be unfortunate because this is an amazing game for us. We may just allow him just to get a couple hits so he doesn't. He has 52 homers with Mookie Betts. That is actually insane. This is crazy. He's going to swing in the slider on the dirt. He's swing happy. The last time we went sinker there, it rose. So we're going to go down here at the toes. We want his toes like Daquan. And he's going to get the base hit as he gets on base with Mookie Betts. As he may steal, he may do the hit and run. So we may go curveball in the dirt here. No, we'll go change up in the dirt, actually. Yeah, he's going to swing. So you can't get him at first. Matt Carpenter's not covering it. We're going to go curveball right here. Just in on his hands just a little bit. As he goes, he fouls it off. We're going to go fastball just outside. He's going to not do the hit and run, but he is going to get the base hit. We're going to throw it in to Nolan Gorman on our cutoff man. As he's starting to heat up a little bit. I am surprised he hit that, though. Very surprised. We're going to go slider right here. See if he doesn't get on top of it. He is going to swing. He wants those low fastball or those low sliders. We're going to bring it up here. Dot him. Dot him up a little bit. We're going to go curveball in the dirt. Get on top of it, please. He does. Oh, no. We threw it away. We still got him at first. Oh, man. That may come back to haunt us here in a second. Is he going to take Al Leiter out? He just might. This is a huge moment in the game. So he may just do it. Looks like he just went to his ball pin. Put some people in the ball pin. And he's going to bring in Kyle Schwarber. Kyle Schwarber. This man is a demon, especially against righties. He's a lot easier to hit against righties. Oh, got him. Oh, my goodness. He's looking silly up there against the changeup. Fastball in the same place. He's not going to swing. He's going to take that pitch. Now we're just going to go curveball in the opposite end of the zone. He's going to take it. That is a perfect. Oh, he's going to get over our heads. And he's going to score 2 runs, but that's not going to tie it. That is not going to tie it. He sat curveball. It rewarded him. It is 3-4, and we have a game again, ladies and gentlemen. We have a game. Because we put corners in against Kenny Lofton, because, you know, we don't want that to happen again. We do not want that at all. Looks like he's going to his ball pin. He's going to warm. He's got some people over there warming up. I should have went curveball in the dirt since he likes to chase those. He likes to chase them. All right. Here we go. We're going to put it way outside first pitch. Yep, that got him. That got him. He is predictable. He is very, very predictable. No way he's going to get it. He is going to get it. I hope he goes home. I hope he goes home. I hope he goes home. He does not go home. Somehow he does manage to hit that. He did indeed. He did manage to hit that. We're going to go slider outside part of the zone. He's going to swing, but it's foul. That would have been huge if we could have got him. We're going to go fastball up top. Challenge pitch. He's going to foul it away. Curveball away from the zone. Swings at it. Doesn't hit it. Or, well, hit it right. But the damage is done for him. It is 3-4, but he's still not in the lead. Let's see who he puts in here. He's going to put in Ryan. Or Ryan, sorry. I always get that mixed up. Ryan Stanek here. His splitter is pretty nasty. I will go ahead and admit that. His splitter is pretty disgusting. So he's probably going to go all fastballs for the most part. Nope, he went splitter. All right, I was sitting fastball. You know, that happens. That's what happens. Tried to dot us up with the slider, but we have an eye. We're gonna... Could go yard, possibly. Is it yard? It is! Nolive Marte, he hungs the slider, or the splitter in the middle of the plate, and we take it yard for 440 feet. Marte is on one today, just like everybody else. And here comes Nolan Gorman. Oh, wow. We're not gonna talk about that. That is an unfortunate swing. We're going swing happy here at Laughing Mountain. Bottom of the fourth. He goes fastball. I think we just got a little bit underneath it. It's carrying. Ah, right at the wall. Right at the wall. Unfortunate turn of events. Could have gone back to back, but I'm dumb. Oh, he went fastball. Challenge pitch on me. He goes with the challenge pitch. He's going to go splitter next pitch. See what he goes here. He goes slider in on the hands. He's gonna go fastball. Look at that eye. I mean, plate discipline to the max. He's gonna go fastball high. That is my pitch. That is my pitch. That is why I swing at that, and he knows it. Next pitch. Wow, froze us with the slider. But here comes Juan Soto. Juan Soto. We're going to jam it. Yes, it gets down against the shift, against all odds. Let's go. That is what I'm talking about. Juan the Goat Soto. Here comes Corey Lee. He's going to go slider, and I'm just early on it. He's going to get the out. But we do hit a homer with Marte, so that is massive. That is huge for us because... Whoa, we're not going to talk about that. Because the heart of his lineup is officially up to bat. We're going to go slider. He's going to swing because he sucks at hitting sliders. Gorman, could you please throw it? Thank you. There's the first out. Top of the fifth. And here comes David Ortiz. David Ortiz. This man is scary. I do not like pitching against him. But good news. Very good news. You know, we may pay for this. Diss me all you want if we... gets down. It gets down. That's okay. That's all right. Let's see what happens here. Curveball way low. No way he hits this, right? No, he does. He definitely hits that. Definitely hits that. Definitely hits that, but it's only going to be a double. Only going to be a double. That hung a little bit more than I'd like it to. Just a little bit more than I'd like it to. Come on. Come on. Can we get him? Can we get him out at home? We do not. It is offline. 4-5. Probably should have went to third. May have had the better chance. Here's Yadier Molina. He does score a run in this inning. So it's just the same game as it was just not only 5 minutes ago. So we have Carpenter, Rodriguez, and Harper due up. And then after that, Zach Greinke. But we're going to keep Greinke in because he is dotting. He is dotting it up. He's going to go slider first pitch. Good slider too, right on the line. Next pitch. Oh, he went. That is gone. That is crushed. Matt Carpenter. Here. How deep is that one? 416. No doubter for Matty Ice. Much needed. He's going to go slider. That is okay. He's going to go fastball up in the zone. Gets me on it. Next pitch. He's going to go slider again. Good. He dotted me up that game. Or that at bat. But here comes Bryce Harper. Bryce Harper against lefties, just a different breed, let me tell you. Ooh, I think we just got underneath that. We did. That could have been gone. I mean, that really... Wait! He robs a homer! Wow! I mean, wow! Robs us of a homer here in the bottom of the fifth. He's got ice. Ice, baby. Kenny Lofton robs us of a homer. That is insane. Great play by him. I mean, truly great. He times it perfectly. I mean, perfectly. You can't get much better timing than that. Now, however, if we get our PCI placement right, that is most likely a no-doubter. And here's Javier Baez. I wouldn't say we have shut him out, but he has been able to get on the ball. He has been able to get on the ball. We're going to go sinker in on his hands. Again, it's top of the sixth, so really this game is still wide open, especially since it's baseball. Marte with an arm cannon over to first. Looks like he's going to take Ryan out. He is. Who's he bring in? Carlos Santana. He's got 42 RBIs with him, so he's good with him. We got to be careful. We can't give him anything. We're going to slider in on his hands. He's going to hit that. Oh, man. Tried to go for the diving play, but we don't get it. Just offline for Matty Ice. As you know what's going to happen here. Does it every time. Trying to pop him up. Trying to get the out. Gonna take that pitch. We're gonna go four-seamer up top. He's gonna run. We may get the out at first too. We may get the out at first too. We do! We read him like a book. And that is that. As we go to the bottom of the sixth, read him like a book, popped it up for Granky. He does the hit and run, but it is unsuccessful as Sergio Romeo, or Romo. I've never heard of this dude in my entire life. And it looks like he's off speed. He is. He is. We're not going to talk about that. We sit on it. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Can we get two? Can we get two? No, we're just gonna stay with our base hit. We're just going to stay with our base hit. We probably could have made it. But sometimes it's just not worth it. It's just not worth it, guys. He's going to go sinker outside. We're gonna take that 1-0 count. Wow.
One and one.
Great circle change. I mean, truly. Amazing circle change. Ball we're gonna two. Take that, too.
Two balls, one strike. The count.
2-1 count. Ah, we're gonna ground out into a double play. However, we did get pretty good timing. The game just kind of said F you right there, so. That's okay. Let's see. Ball don't lie here, though. Ball never lies. We're going to take that. We read the slider because it is very slow. Next pitch. Goes slider again.
Two balls, no strikes.
Next pitch. Oh, we read it, but our PCI moves last second. That could have been absolutely demolished. So I take a drink of my water. Drink water, ladies and gentlemen. Please. It is very important. Oh, here comes Chris Bryant. We're going to go slider in on his hands. I think that's the move. That is the move. Oof, almost dotted him. He's got the eye. He's got the eye. You know, an insurance run or two would have been very nice in that last inning. Ooh, he pops it up to right center field. Soto's going to get underneath it. And that's one out here in the top of the seventh. It's 4-6. That's... I don't like that. I'm going to be honest with you. I don't necessarily agree with that score right now. It's scaring me. Oh, yeah. Zach Greinke, the GOAT. The GOAT. Diamond fielding. Right at Zach. Two away. His big poppy comes up to bat. This could be a scary pitch, but this could also go very well for us. Goes our way. All right. A one count. Gonna go sinker, but we're gonna make him think it's staying in the zone till the last second. He swings at it. Austin Riley's there. 1, 2, 3. Seventh inning stretch. As we're tied up on hits, just not runs. As here comes Juan Soto, Corey Lee, and Matty Ice Carpenter. Let's see what happens here. Oof. Great pitch. Perfect. To the shift. Let's go. Gotta love it, boys. Gotta love it. That is an unfortunate turn of events. He goes fastball up top. I'm late on it. And the next pitch. He's going to go slider outside. Trying to get us to chase. We're not going to chase, though. Oh, get down before you go foul. Yeah. That's Mookie Betts. We're gonna keep our base hit, just like last time. Because here comes the man. He's already 2 for 3. He's got a homer. We're going to take that pitch. I'm okay with taking that pitch. Okay with taking that pitch, too, because that's a ball. 1-1. We're going to take that pitch, too. That's not what we want. All right. I didn't want any of those. Could have led to a double play, so. Oof. Boys, let me tell you, I was not expecting that at all. But we are expecting that. That is a base hit for Julio Rodriguez. And you know who's up to bat? I know who's up to bat. A homer here would practically end the game. And he's 0 for 2, and he is due. Wow! Got us on the slider. We're swing happy. Oh, that's a ground out. We're early on it. So we leave two runners on. That could have been huge. I mean, massive for us. So here comes Benintendi, Mookie Betts, and Molina. Listen, Andrew, he's been our kryptonite tonight, guys. He really has. We're gonna go fastball in on the hands, and if he hits this, it's official. Gorman's there. Let's go. One out. This is a massive inning. The top of the eighth and the bottom of the eighth, these are going to be huge. If he can get a run here and we don't get anything next inning, I mean, it could truly determine this game if the momentum changes. So, it's looking like it's pretty good right now. It really is. But I'm not going to say that now. I mean, look at the pitch count. Look at the pitch. Like, we're in the top of the eighth. And Zach Greinke hasn't even passed 70 pitches. Like, we're just now at 69. Just now. Like, that, if that doesn't go to show how dominant Zach Greinke has been, I don't know what will. I really don't. I truly don't. Amazing. This has been an amazing just performance. I mean, this is complete dominance from Zach Greinke. Complete and a sinker outside of the plate. Molina's gonna ground it to Marte. Two down. Oh, that's three. That is three outs. Completely forgot about that pop up to Julio. And I think I know what time it is, guys. It's Schwarber time. Sergio, the pitch. Wow, got a sword in it. We're swinging it like a sword. Oh. Yeah, let's go through the shift. It don't even matter no more, because here comes Marte, who is 3 for 4 tonight. Oof, I wanted that bad, guys. I really did. I wanted that real bad. Really, really bad. Oh my God, is that yard? That is yard! Marte with two homers. And that could be the game. A no-doubter from Marte as he hung the slider underneath. 456 for Marte. Here comes Gorman. It's 4-8. Is that a rage quit? That is a rage quit. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the game. 4-8. Oh my goodness, what a game. Complete dominance from the GOAT squad. Look at the box score. I mean, it ends in the eighth. It's almost like a walk-off if you think about it. He shut us out in the first two innings, but that third inning was massive from the boys. Huge. And then that Marte homer here in the eighth just sealed it. 16 hits. And Al Leiter now has a 10.80 ERA. Zach Greinke ends it 2-0 with a 2.81 as he hits parallel one. And look at that. Julio Rodriguez is now a parallel four. Amazing from the boys tonight. I mean, dominance. As we see how close you are, how close I am, sorry, to getting Nolan Gorman parallel five. As I cannot wait for that. Cannot wait for that. That would be amazing. As, unfortunately, our record is gone. Unfortunately. But I do believe that would take us to 39 and 19. I do believe. Correct me if I'm wrong, if anybody's watching this in the comments, but if anybody made it this far. But I do believe that leaves us 39 and 18. We're just gonna get a look in here real quick. See what's up. Zach Greinke. The man. That seems to be about it, guys. That Chris Bryant card's pretty good. If you know how to use him, though. It's only against lefties that he's good. But that is terrific. I mean, it really is. What an outing from Greinke. I mean, truly. As I also got rid of Espino because I found out the hard way that Sandy Alcantara is that guy. So we're going to start using him. His sinker is deadly. As you know, Matt Brash parallel 5. You already know. And we bought the 91 Clay Holmes, suggested by Wesley, to get him instead of our live series. You'll most likely see him in the next episode. If our pitchers don't go complete and utter dominance against people, you may see him close it out with Helsley. You may just see it. I mean, you truly may just see it. Next episode, you'll probably see Matt Brash. Most likely. If not, you'll see Bobby Miller. Bobby Miller may hit parallel 5 next episode. So we'll see if I use him. So that's going to do it right there. I believe that was episode 3. So episode 3. That is wraps. What a game for the Goats. I mean, that was just insane. You may just see a change in jerseys. You may just see it. And a change in name next episode. You might just see it. I don't know yet. We'll see. It may change. So that's going to do it. I'm going to send it away. Make sure you tell somebody you love them. And everybody, just have a great week. Have a great next couple of days until you see me again. All right. Peace.